Okay, guys, can you hear me? Let me know in chat if you can, and if I'm too loud. That's rude. Why are you giving people that work at Walmart more work? But yeah, I made it to the Silent Forest the first time, but I did not survive the night. I couldn't make it back. I didn't realize that the red dot on the map is me. So I had no idea where to go. No, I was just walking around and kind of just made it over there. I don't know how I didn't encounter any dogs or anything. Yeah. Oh, I should probably not touch those because the first time I did, they exploded on me. Is there a way that I can harvest the poisonous mushrooms? Sound disgusting. Ah, okay, makes sense. Let's try to tiptoe over there. Ah, brilliant. Thank you. I just kind of went and stomped on them the first time. Yeah, they really do sound disgusting. A lot of the things in this game sound disgusting. So, when night comes, is that all we can do? Like, I'm pretty sure this is still the first night. Yeah, this is just the first night. Okay. So, oh Jesus Christ. All the creaky sounds. Okay, so when night comes, is there anything else that you can do, or you just stay inside the house, try to survive? And yes, CJ, it is Cali as in Cali Cali. Oh, okay, so we just survive. Okay, so I need titanium balls because I have none. Oh God. Just gonna stay over here. We're just gonna back up slowly. Okay. Getting all the pro tips right now. I feel like I should shut the door. Maybe that might be a good idea, considering there's just a wide opening. What does the red mean? Oh, did we survive the night? Yeah, it is. I have the headphones on too, and it's like exploding in my ears. We survived, guys! Excuse me? Intruder alert? hold on, guys. Give me a second. I'm trying to make out what this guy's face is. Oh, okay. He said himself it's a helmet. Ha. Yeah, the animation is definitely different, and I really love this art style, but it does take a little bit getting used to. Oh. Oh, that abusive doctor in the prologue, got it. The one that killed his own dog. Quote unquote, was it me? Is this gonna be one of those things where you get really close to like certain characters like this one and then suddenly he's the one that ends up killing you in the end or something? Oh God. I don't trust games ever since BioShock. I don't know how I feel about that. We're trying to get out of the woods, not deeper in them. Okay, you're watching from Europe. Well, thank you for watching. We're here in the US and it's trash over here. So, you know. But when you do go to bed, I hope you get some good sleep. And again, thank you for your tips. You're welcome to stay longer if you'd like. That is a flashlight. Can I have all the things in exchange of friendship? Okay. Okay. Tomorrow's a holiday for us, so a lot of us have tomorrow off. Is there anything you'd recommend buying, since I'm a beginner and I know little to nothing? Does the watch actually show you the time? Will this be handy in terms of making it first item in last row? The fabric? Okay, so the fabric and the watch. Okay, so what can I trade you for it? Oh, I see values. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah, okay. Good to know. But I don't have anything I can give him that's worth anything. I would like, at the very least, a watch, please. God damn it. Okay, so does he arrive every day? Does he stay there? Are we just buddies now? Are we roommates? Oh, sounds amazing. I don't have to worry about it. Hello, roomie. Oh, jeez. When I'm talking to people, does that also kind of waste time throughout the day? Because I was there for quite a while. Oh, hello. Oh. Okay. That is good to know. That's very good to know. Navigator sucks. Okay, good to know, because I was thinking about going for that one. Good to know. What would you recommend? Because the only other one that I was thinking of instead of Navigator was Mushroom Healing, just because if I'm out and about, then, you know. Okay. Then. Ah. Oh. So then do I have to choose that too? Is that what we're doing? Okay. Figured it out. We already knew staying out in the dark was a no-go though. Hello, buddy. Please stay. Forever. Okay. Ah, true. I just stepped in my own trap, didn't I? I totally did. I had no idea that I could trigger it myself. How do I get out? Oh no. What do? Nope. Wait, now what? Okay, is it? Okay, cool. The failures are real. Okay. Like shiny things. You're just not gonna give me the ability to harvest? No? Okay, we're just gonna back away then. Or is it because I'm holding something? Nope. Oh God. That's terrifying. That definitely sounds like something I'd do. Oh, look, a body. How wonderful. Okay. Does your stamina get better over time, or is this something that you can upgrade? Hello? I didn't see you there, buddy. Oh. That's not so wonderful. Okay, cool. So our goal here is to survive long enough to where we level up. Don't even know where I'm going, guys. Not this time. I don't know how I made it to the Silent Forest the first time. That was pure luck. Can we befriend a doggo? Is that a thing? Can we eventually just like feed it a corpse and be like, here, you are my friend? Okay, good to know. Oh, jeez. Oh, what's that? Are you a bunny? Wait, what are you? Come back. Oh, you just kept running. Okay. Can I sneak up? I guess not. Guess a chap would be good there, huh? I guess any little bunny would see a giant stomping human in the forest. Okay. Hi, big bu- Oh, that's not a good thing. That's not a good thing. Not a good thing at all. Oh God. Oh God. No, buddy, stay over there. Don't be a jerk. Don't be a jerk. Jesus Christ. Okay. This is almost as stressful as when I'm playing Dead by Daylight. Especially because I don't know what each sound is. God damn it. Stupid birds. I bet he would, but at this point in time, I'm pretty sure I'd give him my loot. Oh, there's another Big Bubba. We're not gonna go that way. You can stay over there. You can have your piece. I hear Doggo though. I know I can handle that. If it's just one. That's more than one. But thank you for the gasoline. Oh god, he saw me. Come on, Doggo. I'm ready. Let's fight. Oh god. Oh god. Got him. Hi buddy, we're not friends. I know, I get it. How about I hear another one? Okay, I think it's time to go. It's time to go, because if not we're gonna die. Oh god, he's right behind me, isn't he? Excuse me? Oh. Pills help? I know! Stupid poison, here I go stepping in mushrooms again. Will a pill heal me? Oh god, wait, I hear him. He clearly said the ones to the right. Jesus. Too late for that, huh? Okay, where was I? Burned house. Okay, so pretty much straight up would be back home. Doesn't look like a friendly place. Oh, okay, I've been here already. Can I take you? Let's not step in you, please. Okay, that is good to know. Keep all the shiny things. Oh, yes, more gas. And a battery. I don't know. Batteries seem to be pretty useful in other games, so I can imagine. Oh my god, these fucking crows. Bunny! Bunny, come back. Okay, doggos, we're not gonna go that way. Excuse me? What was that? That's not a friendly sound. And I feel like I went further than the house. Oh, it's raining. Hooray. I don't think that's a good thing. Okay. Oh my god, guys, we made it. By sheer luck, we made it. We know that already, don't we? Should I save some gas? Is that something that I should be doing? Also, can I use gas on the saw, or does that take something else? Oh, see, I fucked up. Oh, I have to make them into planks, right? Okay. 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 Let's see. What can we do? We're gonna run this way. Can I use a bottle to refill, like to fill it up with water? I just realized I can block this, can I? Yes. All the things. Yes, I actually completely forgot about that. I learned that earlier. Okay, that one's barricaded. Perfect. I'm gonna put the battery there before I die. Oh wait, I need dog sounds so close yet so far. If I barricade it, will it then just stay closed? I need 9. How many do I have? Okay, that's good to know. Barricaded, that's barricaded, that's fixed, that's blocked, you are on, that's barricaded, okay. I mean, we're doing better than before. I had no idea that I could jump through those, so... thank you. I guess I should have probably worried about the bedroom, huh? Can I steal lamps from other houses and bring them back here? It was worth a try, just light up the entire house. What that sound was, but that was a no-go for me. Oh, you can repair items. Okay. Oh, okay. I see. Okay, makes sense. So then, how would we know? Never mind, I just figured it out. I was gonna ask, how do we know what we need to upgrade the workshop? But that is definitely something that we can work on the next day. Listen, house. I don't appreciate your sounds. I don't appreciate all of your bullshittery. Thank you. I'm trying. No. You say that and I'm about to start mashing buttons until I figure it out. Well, I found out where to use the skills. Okay, it's not that. It's not that. Nope. You're in. Excuse me. Should I go towards that? know where I'm looking right now. I feel like this is a trap. Okay, so do they just go away? I'm just gonna... Can we close this back? Can you close? On the wrong side, buddy, we're on the wrong side. Nope. Let's close that again. Thank you. Oh great, there's voices. Just excuse the fuck out of me. No, we're not gonna do that, fam. No, thank you. No, that's not what I meant to do. Oh my god, I just wanted to take you with me. We're just gonna sit here. Oh god. I'm gonna hold on to it. How about that? I'm just gonna hold on to the lamp. We are hugging the lamp. This is our life force. Excuse me. No. No. Oh god. I feel like the light's gonna turn off. Light, don't turn off. Don't do this to me. Not today. I'm stressed. I'm currently stressed AF. Longest night of my life. Hurrah! We made it! Yeah, feels good for now. Oh, hello. Aw. Okay, so we have nothing new to show him. But, oh, I guess I need to go grab it from my inventory, huh? Yay, we survived the night. Isn't that a first? So, from the people or things or whatever the hell that was knocking on my goddamn door, are there quote-unquote good things that can knock on the door? Or is it always a bad thing? Not always bad. Okay, that is good to know. And I'm gonna need the battery for later. Okay. Can I exchange a shiny rock for your watch, sir? Can this be a thing, please? I would highly appreciate it if we could. Ah, okay. I would would like your gasoline. Oh, we got the watch. Okay. Oh, okay. Eight in the morning. Okay, so... Hello? Oh, that's the traitor. Of course. I knew that. Definitely knew that. And it would probably be beneficial if I turned off the lights, huh? Jesus, when it rains, it still looks dark. And I'm running out of fuel. I see. So if I go back to the house, does it stop again? Have this whole area to explore. Okay, makes sense. So, okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot. You get tired. It's a bunny. Okay. No big areas. I mean, I hear a doggo. Oh, okay. That's good to know. Is this where that wolf guy is? Okay, yeah, it is. Okay, so I still have to go further down. Big Bubba. He saw me. Damn. That is good to know. It's no wonder I didn't make it back, huh? On my first playthrough. Yeah, the first time I didn't exactly know what I was doing, plus the controls took a little bit for me to kind of get used to. So I was just completely lost. And the game is right, you know, how it warns you from the get-go, it's not going to hold your hand or teach you. But at the same time, I was just like, fuck. Ooh. Yes. So, I like it, I enjoy it, but it does take some getting used to. Around what time does it start getting dark? Like, what time should I be like, okay, I need to be in the house? What are those? Oh, hello. Oh, I went too far. I would like that very much. Thank you. Oh, a lantern. Okay. Excuse me? What was that? 5 or 6. Okay, that makes sense. I don't want to go towards the sound, but I want to go... Okay. Okay, I will run. Oh god. Wait, why am I stuck on the corpse? I went over you the first time. I'm running. But what was that? Oh, what is that? Oh, gas. I'm still too close to this area, huh? Oh, that's good to know. That explains those savage growling sounds. Oh, Jesus. I also need to get used to dodging, because it's odd, the placement for the buttons. Thank you so much. Thank you for all of your tips. I highly appreciate you. Please feel free to jump back on and chat with us again. Get some rest. Bye, I will. I shall make you proud. I hear those nasty ass sounds again. There was a dog around in this house somewhere. Okay. Oh, hello. Hi, hoppers. Oof. Oof. Well, we're definitely doing better than our first run through. I know, right? But he definitely bit me. He got me twice. He was a butt face. Oh, I thought I saw you, but I wasn't sure, so I ignored it. Got him. Sorry. Sorry, puppers. Can I make this while I'm on the go? Oh god. Oh god, I hear him. Where are you? Okay, but if I consume you, what exactly does that help? Ugh, you guys sound close. Damn dog! Ugh, and then as I'm wearing the headphones, oh, Big Bubba over there, nope, I can hear, like, you know when you're walking on an actual forest and you step, like, on twigs and stuff that you can sometimes hear if there's something else stepping on a twig? You get all of those sounds in this game, especially with the headphones on. Am I missing anything from inside this house? Ugh, I hear mushrooms. Yes, mushrooms. Okay, where are these nasty? What the fuck just hit me? Excuse me? Oh, I stepped on a bear trap. How wonderful. The panic. I legitimately panicked there. That was not nice. Woosa is right. There was no Woosas there. Not one. I need the gasoline and a pack of cigarettes. Excuse me, but I would like to take all of this, thanks. Okay, wait, can I make you? Okay, now, wait, what is that? Yes, let's do that. Okay. Now, let's use you to heal. Made some space. We should start heading back soon, as in right now, but we're not gonna do that because I saw something else that we can entrance to. Yeah, we're not gonna enter those right now. No, we're not. we are gonna make our way back home. Mm-hmm. Yes, we are. Where are we? Okay, straight up. Buddy, you breathe like you have asthma. There's doggos. Those are doggos. Those are not friends. Humans are friends, not food, guys. Oh? God damn it, full inventory. We need bigger pockets. This is my house. Please tell me this is my house. This doesn't look like my house. This is not my house. Oh, oh, I want a torch. This, wait, is this my house, guys? Oh, this is my house. I didn't know that there was a body there. Well, the more you know, I guess. Okay, we're gonna, since this is so open right here, we're just gonna, we're just gonna do that. Mm-hmm. Although I probably should have. Okay. I would like that, thank you. But I don't want to use it yet. Where is? Oh God! It's almost time. It's almost time. It's almost time. It's almost time. Okay. 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 I wonder if the bars at the bottom, like each full bar, is like a night's worth. Okay, yeah, it's time to go. Alright, and. Like to barricade that, thank you. And over here, please, thanks. Oh, god damn it. Push you back a little bit, huh? Okay. What we cooking? You know, you would think you'd be able to cook meat, but I guess not. That okay. Oh god, I hear a doggo. Okay, wait. Oh shit. Okay, well, what we're gonna do is daytime, we can make more planks and we can finally upgrade our workbench. But for now, we're just gonna back into the light and hope that we survive the night. wish me all the luck. I also just beat the story, like the basic story for Little Nightmares. I also have the expansion for it. Do you think I should stream that as well? Oh god. Because I have no problem. Thanks! I have no problem starting it over. Yeah, okay. So then what we can do is we can beat the main. I want to go home. Who the fuck is talking? Excuse me? Excuse me. You weren't there, sir. Okay, I didn't think that I'd be able to actually hit you. I'm sorry, question mark. Did he disappear? Okay. We're just gonna pretend like that didn't happen. Get wrecked. Oh god. I hear the sounds. Wait, there's something right there. Do you see that? Like, right here. I feel like I should be hugging the light. I should make myself into a light sandwich. I should put the other light right behind me, huh? Wait, I wonder, the light that's... Oh, I don't know if they can break generators, though. So maybe we should leave that light over there. I was thinking the light that's over here by the generator to bring it back into the house so it can light up more space. But... if we do that, I don't know if they can break generators. Because if they do, then we'd be screwed. Also, we're just not gonna talk about how your character just literally does not sleep. I hear sounds. Sounds that I don't appreciate. Oh, even the blood disappeared. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna. Oh, jeez. Don't flicker. Don't do that. Be nice. Stay on. Poor favor. Thanks. I just realized it's 7 in the morning. I mean, yeah, you would think, huh? Okay, so we just have to survive till 8 in the morning. Why can't you be like other games until 6? Hurrah, we made it! After each survived night, you gain reputation with the traitor. Okay. Hey, buddy, you're just gonna spawn in my face? Oh, we're not talking today. Oh, sad. I thought we were friends. A red egg? Oh, okay. I mean, I guess. Oh, wait, hold on. Buddy, before I give you anything, we're gonna... get this workbench up. Oh, wait, no, I do not want to dismantle. Oh, not only that, but we have to turn off these lights before we lose all the gas we have. Oh, okay, so that light is built into the wall anyway, so we can't take it. Also, that was a powerful door slam. Right? See? And it feels so long. Even though it's definitely nowhere near as long as the amount of day time that you have, but it feels long. Okay, you need fuel. We have fuel. The tank is empty. I wonder if we can eventually make more fence to, like, you know, kind of, well, fence off the house better. Yes! Seeing them, like, move around the darkness, that's some nightmare fuel. Oh, whoops. Okay. So, now that we have that, let's move over here and let's close you back up. What would we need? Is that like a toolbox? Okay, so now we can make a lantern. Oh, we can make Molotovs. Oh, okay, so I guess it's just showing me what else we can make. Okay. Sure. With the bear trap, we can probably trap that, the big deer. The moose? I don't know, it did kind of look like a moose. The horns were huge. Oh, cute. Board with nails. Okay, torch. Oh, okay. I'll tell you what, this game at first is hard to get into, but once you do, I like it, I'm enjoying it. It has a very specific appeal to it, like, what's that game called? How to Survive, the series, like part 1 and 2. The play style and the art style is actually very similar. Yay. Yeah, and how you can play multiplayer and stuff on it. It's very similar. It just, the creepy aspect isn't as strong because you're just like, oh, hey, it's zombies again. But it's, I like it. I'm enjoying it. I think I'm enjoying it a lot more being able to talk to you guys as well. Because when I was trying to do it by myself, I was just like, oh my God, why am I still playing this? I made everything that I was kind of supposed to make for now. Oh, we don't know what this is yet. I wonder if there's any notes. 1981, the year, maybe. Man, for a second, I thought that worked. Oh, okay. I was like, wait, how did we make it all the way over here without crossing any of this or any of this? But in fact, we only made it here, but we have to make it all the way through. Jesus. With health, it might not, but I guess it's worth a try. While we're at it, we should probably make some bandages since we like to get hurt, since we're masochists. See what kind of shenaniganeries we can get ourselves into. Wait, he said that we can upgrade our inventory. Remind me of mom. Oh, inventory upgrade. Wait. Oh, so we need that fabric. Okay. Mm-hmm. I would like your fabric, por favor. Thanks. Oh, that's not what I wanted. This. Can I give you this? No. Okay. Can I give you this? No. Can I give you that? Oh god, can I give you that? Oh fuck. I don't wanna give you my bread. Oh no. I feel like I should really save the battery, but I need the fabric. I need it. I'm over here trying to give him trash for his valuable stuff. If I can find another battery, then I would be like, oh, okay, sure. Then let's trade you a battery so I can get that fabric. But I don't want to. Sorry, I got distracted. I don't want to give him the battery if I'm not going to be able to find another one. And then I potentially just kind of fuck myself over. Location found. What was the location? Broken tree. I'm here. Okay. Oh, I see. Broken tree. Haha. LOL. Okay. I hear you, doggo, but where are you? That doesn't sound like a good thing. If something's making you yowl like that, I feel like I shouldn't be running towards it, or walking. But yeah. What is that? What is that? Who are you? You're a person? Something coming up from up there. I guess we're gonna have to check it out, but what is this? What was he taking or eating or whatever? Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna follow the scary sounds. Yeah, I feel like it's a trap too. I most definitely do. And suddenly they stop. See, they're coming from in there, but when I go in there, it goes silent. That's so weird. This looks like a bad idea. Did that say battery? Oh, 9-volt battery. I don't think we'll be able to survive whatever's in there, so we're gonna just back away slowly. We're not gonna drag. No attention for us. No. Great. Oh, I don't have one with me, and I don't think I have wire with me. Can I mark this somehow? Whoop. I clicked the wrong button, guys. Okay, so it's in the brook, which means that it would be just straight up from the house. Isn't the house literally like... Just gonna okay, so the crate is literally straight up from the house. And it's only 11 in the morning, so we should be able to put stuff down. Yes. We can totally do this. We have enough time. Sound didn't scare me at all. No, it didn't. Not me. No, siree. Okay. So we needed a lockpick. Okay. Where did it go? Now we have two lockpicks. We're going to put that away. We're going to put that away till the next morning. We have a flare rag. We're going to put our lantern back over here. Maybe I should put a trap where that guy was, where it was like all, it was all kind of like misty and stuff. We were on the other side of this when we saw the crate, which means the crate is right here. Yes. Okay. And another 9-volt battery. Look at us go. Okay, and then the guy was... Is that him again? Okay. Well, let's hope that placement worked. He has like antlers. Look at him. Oh, look, and then that other thing is there again. Savage. Okay. Oh, it's 4:22. We should start heading back. This is gonna go inside. We're gonna close that. We're gonna grab this and we're gonna put it in front of the door because I don't think that does anything, but for the sake of our minds, we're gonna do it anyway. Alright, we're doing pretty good on gas, so that's wonderful. And let's, maybe I should turn it on? No, not yet. What else should we do before shit starts to go down? We should empty out our pockets. So far, so not yet.
Oh no, meow.
Thank you. that? Jeez. Okay, and the Nate is coming. We should go this way so we can turn on the power. And then... shut this, and we're good. We barricaded all of the windows. Yep. Okay, we're set. And now we hug the lamp and we hope for survival. Look, hooray for rain. Not gonna lie, the thunder there gave me a little bit of a fright. You guys heard that, but Axel barked. Not stressful at all. No siree. No siree, Bob. Thank you. Excuse me, why is it red that way? House is giving away my position. I don't know what it means, because it's only in that direction that it's red. Does that mean there's something coming from that direction? Joke's on you. I have a lamp next to me. I just hear knocking. Music is not my friend right now. Oh god, 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 didn't handle that very well. Maybe it's because I put a bear trap in his home. Oh. Oh, but you lose everything else you were holding? Oh, maybe not. I'm so confused. Okay. So we can just die and. Oh, he moved the fucking thing out of the way, that jackass. Look, there's another bear trap over there. Thank you. use one battery. Okay, here are the other batteries. Wait, I dropped it. That's not what I meant to do. To buy your wares. Sad. What if I just... Yeah, no, maybe I shouldn't do that. Oh, we should check the bear trap. He's just not there anymore. So much for surviving the night. Just not gonna chase after me. Okay. So I have to invade your area. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Thank you. go, guys. Are you proud yet? Are you proud? Because I am effing proud. Took out all the doggos. Okay. I thought I had another bear trap on me, but I don't. I think I should head back to the house and make another one. Plus, while I'm here, I can empty my pockets. Okay. Oh, look at that. They were eating a corpse. How wonderful. Hit him anymore. Okay guys, I'm going to call it a night with this game. I might stream a different game, but I'm not sure yet. But until next time, thanks for watching. Bye!